Thomas. I had never anticipated that. It was very risky. To close the door because of Chanel. Tuta is your victim, I think, today. Tuta the cat. Thomas? Thomas? No, no. If I were you, I wouldn't touch our leak. We won't be able to eat then without leak. It makes our soups very good. No. No. Okay, so we're gonna stop it.